end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, well, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exception. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, where I've been off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spat it out. Laugh and cry, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got, if not himself? Has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it. Yes, it was my way.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Thomas Newman Clark.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.